Hello everyone, how are you? I'm Parsley. Today, I'm gonna cook crispy fried tofu and vegetable ramen. It has tofu, mushroom, carrot, and onion, so it is nutritious and very tasty too. This Korean veg ramen is also certified vegan, so it is perfect dish for vegetarians as well. Let's begin! What do you think? Doesn't it look great? Try this at home. Don't forget to subscribe for more recipes. Bye!